Thursday, November 25th, 2021. Helen, what date is today? Helen, today is
Thursday, November 25th, 2021.
Yeah, you say 25 or 25th? How do you say, Helen? 25 or 25th?
25th.
Yes. So you say 25th, no? You use the ordinal number, no? No, it's not 25, it's 25th. Es un número ordinal. Recuerde, el día, the day and the month, el día y el mes, capital letter, no? Capital letter, con mayúscula, ya. Yeah. Next, page 60, in your books, usted tiene. Before you read, you're going to see the following phrases in the article. ¿Qué frases usted va a encontrar? Mental fits, developmental disorder, aptitude for music, severe brain damage, unbelievable, calculations, mysterious organ. Y usted tiene, what do the underlined words mean? ¿Qué significan estas palabras? Look them up in a dictionary and explain the meanings to your partner in English. So, if you find that, so let's check that here. Nos adelantamos un poquito acá. Yeah, ahí. Ahí tiene, Mir. Va a escuchar cuidadosamente. Ahí va.
Disability, genius, feet, hold the key, diagnose, diagnosis, disorder, postulate, aptitude, severe, partly, miraculous, texture, bewildering, bewilder, mysterious, variation.
Otra vez.
Disability, genius, feet, hold the key, diagnose, diagnosis, disorder, postulate, aptitude, severe, partly, miraculous, texture, bewildering, bewilder, mysterious, variation.
Yeah, you see the first.
Disability, genius, feet, hold the key.
Okay, Juan Barahona. Juan Barahona.
Present.
Okay, please help me reading the first four words. Here you have the first four words. Lea, por favor.
Disability, genius, fit, hold the key.
Okay, so you said.
Disability, genius, fit, hold the key.
Okay, hold the key, no? Yeah, next group.
Hold the key, diagnose, diagnosis, disorder, postulate.
Yeah, ayúdeme, Burgos. The next group.
Diagnosis, disorder, postulate.
Okay, diagnosis, disorder, postulate. Next group. Me ayuda.
Sí,
siga.
Aptitude, severe, partly, miraculous, texture, bewildering, bewilder, mysterious, variation.
Yeah, only the third group, Cáceres, aptitude, and las cuatro primeras. Siga, las cuatro siguientes.
Aptitude, severity, partly, miraculous.
Ajá, miraculous. Muy bien, Cáceres, Camacho. Texture to variation, siga. Camacho. ¿No está, Camacho? Camacho. No le veo a Camacho. No, no está. ¿Sí está, Camacho? Ah, sí está. A ver, sí. Siga. Texture.
Texture.
Bewildering.
Bewildered. Mysterious. Variation.
Ok. Otra vezita, escuchemos.
Disability. Genius. Feet. Hold the key. Diagnose. Diagnosis. Disorder. Postulate. Aptitude. Severe. Partly. Miraculous. Texture. Bewildering. Bewilder. Mysterious. Variation.
Yeah, you say mysterious, no? Mysterious. No, it's not mysterious. Mysterious. Variation. And you say the first, disability.
Disability. Genius. Feet. Hold the key. Diagnose. Diagnose. Diagnosis. Disorder. Postulate. Aptitude. Severe. Partly. Miraculous. Texture. Bewildering. Bewilder. Mysterious. Variation.
Yeah, you say severe, no? Severe.
Disability. Genius. Feet. Hold the key. Diagnose. Diagnosis. Diag. Disorder. Postulate. Aptitude. Severe. Partly. Miraculous. Texture. Bewildering. Bewilder. Mysterious. Variation.
Mysterious. Yeah, you say disability, discapacidad, genius. Listo, genio. Fit, hazaña. Hold the key. Diagnose. Diagnosticar. Diagnosis. Disorder. Trastorno. Enfermedad. Postulate. Aptitude. Similar, you see? Aptitudes. Severe. Severo. Partly. Parcialmente. Miraculous. Texture. Bewildering. Desconcertant. Bewilder. Mysterious. And variation. ¿Listo? Veamos entonces. Ya. Yeah. Regrese a la, arriba, arriba, en la página 50. So you say. Fits. Hazaña, ¿no? No, it's not hazaña. What is that? I forgot fit. No marca esto. Se fue. Ahí está. Sí está bien. Fit. Ese ya vamos a ver. Hazaña es logro. Ya. No regresa pronto. ¿Se quedó? Yeah, you have, no? Disorder, aptitude, severe, unbelievable, and mysterious. Now you understand that. Pregunta A. ¿Qué dice? ¿Qué preguntas? Seleccione qué preguntas el autor va a contestar. Cárdenas Ismael. Hey.
Siga, what Cárdenas. Are some unusual side effects of severe brain injuries?
What are some unusual side effects of severe brain injuries? Letter B, Carrera.
I people with aptitude for music do fast calculate.
Calculations, yeah. Can all people with an aptitude for music do fast calculations? ¿Pueden las personas con una aptitud o con la habilidad para la música hacer cálculos rápidamente? A. What are some unusual side effects of severe brain injuries? ¿Cuáles son los efectos de heridas o daños cerebral, ¿no? Daño cerebral. C. García. Why?
García. Why would the body, most mysterious organ never be fully understood?
Why? ¿Por qué? Why will the body's most mysterious? Los misterios del cuerpo. Los misterios de los órganos del cuerpo. Never be fully understood. No se entenderá completamente. D. Jacome.
What question are most commonly discovered? Discussed by Dr. Reding regarding the brain.
Ajá, what questions? ¿Qué preguntas are most commonly discussed? Los doctores discuten, discuten respecto al cerebro. Janos,
what are some surprising talents that people with disorders have?
¿Qué talentos sorprendentes? ¿Cuáles son que la gente tiene con los desórdenes mentales, no? So that is the purpose, that is the idea of the reading. Siga. ¿Me ayuda apagando esa radio? Gracias. Ya. Siga, Lord. Ah, primero vamos a escuchar, ¿no? Escuche, ahí va. Primero, acá borramos. Listo, ahí sí. Yeah, let's listen how they it's pronounced, ¿no? Tatiana, ¿sí me escucha? Tatiana.
Sí, listen.
Sí me escucha, ¿no? Sí, solamente le puedo ver a David, a José Jacome, a Steven, a Andrés Burgos, Sheila Lor, María, Isaac Pinto, Ismael, Emilia y Natalia, ¿no? Solo ellos los puedo ver, el resto no los veo, no sé por qué, a excepción de los que... Un señor que dijo que no podía prender la cámara. Ya, escuche.
Disabilities and genius. Even after years of being studied, the brain continues to hold many secrets. One mystery is why some people who struggle to complete simple tasks are able to perform mental feats that would challenge even the most intelligent. These individuals may hold the key to discovering how the brain can be trained to work at its best.
Permítame. Okay, Kimis. Otra vez.
Disabilities and genius. Even after years of being studied, the brain continues to hold many secrets. One mystery is why some people who struggle to complete simple tasks are able to perform mental feats that would challenge even the most intelligent. These individuals may hold the key to discovering how the brain can be trained to work at its best.
Yeah, ayúdame leyendo, López. No, me salté. Lord Sheila. Even after
years of being studied, the brain continues to hold many secrets. One mystery is why some people who struggle to complete simple tasks are able to perform mental feats that would challenge even the most intelligent. These individuals may hold the key to discovering how the brain can be training to work at its the best.
Thank you. Let's see, López Joseph. Again, otra vez.
Even after years of beginning study, the brain continues to hold many secrets. One mystery is why some people who are strong to complete simple tasks are able to perform a mental feat that will challenge even the most intelligent. These individuals may hold the key to discovering how the brain can be trained to work at its best.
Okay. So there you have the introduction, disabilities and genius. La discapacidad y los genios. Even after years of being studied, the brain continues to hold many secrets. Yeah, López, Joseph? López?
Yes, teacher.
The question is, what is a mystery? What is a mystery in the human body? You have the picture. Sir, what is the mystery?
The brain.
The brain, no? So, there are a lot of studies about the brain. The mystery is why some people who struggle to complete simple tasks are able to perform mental feats that would challenge even the most intelligent. These individuals may hold the key to discovering how the brain can be trained to work at its best. So you say there might be mental feats, no? And these mental feats make people the most intelligent sometimes. These individuals, estas personas, these people may hold the key to discovering how the brain can be trained to work at its best. ¿Cómo hacer que el trabajo, como que el cerebro trabaje más, ¿no? Que se utilice el 100%. Siguiente. Escuche primero. Listen to this first. Yeah, you have the second paragraph and you have a man on the wheelchairs. So what happens there? Listen to it.
Ellen Boudreau was blind by 4 months old and was later diagnosed with autism, a developmental disorder. It took her until the age of 4 to learn how to walk. Soon after, she taught herself to determine where obstacles are by making sounds as she moves. Doctors postulate that her amazing sense of hearing, combined with the sounds she makes, create a type of sonar, like what bats use to fly at night. Her extraordinary hearing has also given her an aptitude for music. By using her ability to recognize different tones, she has mastered several instruments. She can recall any song that she hears and then play it perfectly.
Ellen Boudreaux, no? Boudreaux. What happened? Siga Lozano, Natalia. Desde donde le indico? Sí, permítame indicarle desde donde. Yeah, this and this. Siga Lozano.
Bertrand was blind by 4 months old and was later diagnosed with autism and developmental disorder.
Thank you. You see, blind, estaba ciega. 4 months old, ¿no? By 4 months old, desde los 4 añitos. And was later diagnosed with autismo, the developmental disorder, ¿no? Mental disorder. Siga Mora Steven.
It took her until the age of 4 to learn how to walk. Soon after, she taught herself to determine where obstacles are making sound as she moves.
Yeah, you say, it took her until the age of 4, hasta los 4 añitos, to learn how to walk. Hasta los 4 añitos, desde los 4 empezó recién a caminar. Soon after, she taught herself to determine where obstacles are by making sounds as she moves. She taught herself, ella aprendió sola, to determine where obstacles are by making sounds as she moves. Siga, Mora, ya está. Pérez.
Doctors postulate that her amazing sense of hearing combination with the sound she makes great a deep sonar, like what bats use to fly at night.
Okay. Ella emitía sonidos, ¿no? Cuando encontraba obstáculos. Lo que acaba de leer Mora. La señorita Vuelta dice, doctors postulate that her amazing sense, este sentido maravilloso, of hearing combined with sounds she makes, create a type of sonar. Entonces, ella creó a través de los sonidos un tipo de sonar, ¿no? Like that, like what bats use to fly at night. Los murciélagos tienen esta facultad de como un sonar para poder volar en la noche. Siga, señor Piedra. Her
extraordinary hearing has also given her an aptitude for music.
Mire, este extraordinario audición le dio a ella una aptitud, un talento para la música. Siga, Pinto. By using Pinto, by using
sí, listen. By using her ability to recognize different tools, she has mastered several instruments. She can't recall any song that she hears and then plays perfectly.
Fantastic. By using her ability, pudo reconocer los tonos. She has mastered several instruments. Tocaba muchos instrumentos, ¿no? She can recall any song that she hears. Solamente al escuchar la canción, ella la podía tocar perfectamente, ¿no? Reproducir perfectamente. Ruales. Next paragraph, you say something like this. Veamos. Yeah, that is next paragraph. Escuchemos.
When Kim Peek was born, he had such severe brain damage that it was believed he could never live independently. This ended up being partly true. While he was alive, Kim had difficulty with physical movements, such as buttoning his shirt. However, he had reading powers that can only be described as miraculous. When Kim read, he read one page with his left eye and one with his right eye. What's even more impressive is that he could remember everything he read. He could recall the content of at least 12,000 books from memory.
Okay, let's see, Duales. When Kim
Burn, he hits touch from beer brain damage. Did his wife believe he could never live indefinitely?
Okay, in this case, you say live, no? El verbo es vivir. You say live, no life. Life could be this, el que está a la izquierda, life. Y el otro life, ¿sí? Cuando se refiere a la vida. Acá es vivir, ¿no? Live, vivir. So he could never live, no pudo vivir, independently. Mire, Kim Peek was born. He had such severe brain damage. Tuvo un daño cerebral. Y le impedía, pues, vivir independientemente. Ok. Siga, Vizcarra. This ended.
This ended up being partly true. While he was alive, Kim had difficulty with
physical
movements.
Such as?
Such as buttoning his shirt.
Okay, this ended up being partly true. Pero al final fue parcial nada más, ¿no? 50-50. While he was alive, mientras estaba en vida, Kim had difficulty with physical movements. Tuvo dificultad con movimientos físicos, such as buttoning his shirt, como abotonar su camisa. Siga, Zapata. However,
he had reading power that could only be described as miraculous.
Sin embargo, he had reading powers, tenía poder de lectura, can only be described, que pudo describirse como maravilloso. Un milagro, ¿no? Milagro, fantástico. Kimis,
When Kim read, he read on page with the left and eyes, one with his right eye.
Yeah, cuidado aquí con el verbo read, ¿sí? Usted tiene to read, read, reads, infinitive, simple form, S form. El pasado se dice read, ¿no? Solo la vocal cambia, read. Se escribe igualito, pero pronuncia diferente. ING, reading. Mucho cuidado entonces. To read, read, reads, read, read, reading. In this case, in this sentence, you say, dread, ¿no? Dread, he read. Si usted me dice reads, tendría que haber la S, pues. Cuando Kim lee, cuando Kim leyó o leía. So you say, when Kim read. La pronunciación aquí es con E. No se olvide porque es pasado, ¿no? When Kim read, he read one page with his left eye. Él podía leer con un ojo izquierdo, la página izquierda. El ojo derecho con la página derecha, simultáneamente. ¿Qué le parece? Siga Altamirano Helen.
What's even more impressive is that he could remember everything he reads. He could recall the content of at least 12,000 books from memory.
Perfecto. 12,000. Cuando usted vea esta comita, en inglés el punto, los miles le ponen una coma, ¿no? En inglés. Entonces usted dice 12. You say 12. Y esta comita es 1,000, ¿no? El 1,000, el 1,000. Ahí tiene, mire, 1,000. No se olvide. Ok, fantástico. About Kim Pick.
When Kim.
Fantastic story. So let's finish. Si tengo tiempito. No tengo tiempo. Ok, nos detenemos ahí.